Let's prove their logic is lacking. No glory without risk!
Let us press on.
This is a huge area. I did not expect this.
We march ahead. Our path leads on.
We are the light! They are the darkness!
I will guide us. Together we stand. Godspeed. The deed is done.
This was simple enough.
Let us press on.
Oh, I kind of totally... Well, I was totally oblivious to that one. Okay, so... that was another way up. We didn't have to climb the wall.
Thank you.
Retreat is not in our close ranks. Kneel before.
Do not fear. Do not. This was simple enough.
We march ahead.
This was simple enough.
Defeat is not an option.
This one's mine!
I will fight!
Of course we're going to do that. Aureole of the Holy Light, perfect. Everything going up. Now that we have lawful good again. Hamlet Gap. You repeatedly strike the same location. Selective channel, weapon focus. Fairly convinced. Well, we don't have a mount. It's kind of useless. Okay. Armor focus. No. Okay, hammer the gap. Mercy. Cursed. Done. What can she do? Fastbit shots. Grapply shots. Oh. You're making a full attack with a ranged weapon, you can fire one additional time this round at your highest bonus. Rapid shot. Wait, do I want? Let's just do it. New spell, what the heck? Hello there. That's a lot of spells. Paladin, I think, is good. She's also going. She's going for hammer the gap as well. Confused. Wait, what's that? What's that mean? Minus one. Eh? I don't quite understand what that means. I mean, why would the level be minus? Greater spell focus, sure. Oh no. Back to back, combat casting. Indomitable mount. Why, I don't have any mounts. Mounted combat. When you mount, I don't have a mount. Well, let's go for point blank shot. Cone of coal. Old monster, some monster fire, large elemental, and he, fighter. Let's improve his Hell Knight. Improve critical, nah, Piranha Strike. Okay, hammer the gap as well. Whatever. And our young one, stigmatized witch. Going to improve our platform. And she's going for arcane focus hold. Bone shaker. You take control of a target's living creature's skeleton. See invisibility. Can see any objects or beings that are invisible with your narrow range of vision. That sounds important. For that we're going with cure serious wound. And death rock? No. Symbol of revelation. Volcanic storm. Bit of annihilation.
Call me again if you need.
Oh, we are in the tavern. That's good.
You should have listened to reason.
Let me draw the first blood.
We shall overcome.
Accept their statement.
Our time has come.
This was simple enough.
The fuck was that? You're telling me there's a titanic demon? In a tavern? The heck? Gore the Gnawbone. Gnawbone? What? Seriously, a mighty super enemy, and all we get is a belt?
I'm always open to ideas.
That was bizarre.
Thank you.
to get rid of the status effect. Power of Faith? No. Deflection. Don't we have blessing? What happens if I treat deflection? Oh, that did the trick. Perfect. Turns the head of the demon into a bloody pulp. Baylor. Wait, what? Baylor? Derizand has spoken. Holy sh...
There! That's what happens to cowards! Get it together, you maggots, and we'll destroy them!
Wait, what? Oh, she's the traitor, what?
Quiet! Don't make me mad!
There they are! There they are! They're coming!
Hey, you demons, think about it. Who are you more afraid of, him or me? The demons look at their leader, then at you, and back at him again. Their knees are visibly shaking.
We're finished!
Stop, you cowering! You think I'm not going to find you?
Demon is more dangerous.
dangerous than anything we've encountered here before. Let's attack together. This is our chance.
Death to the mortals!
You won't stop us.
Yeah, that's a big problem. This background noise is ridiculous. Shoots you, look filled with indignation and disappointment. However, he manages to compose himself and his voice sounds polite, if a little morose. Greetings, funny meeting anyone here. Who are you? The dwarf grins. You have poor memory for faces, you would make a lousy assassin. I am Greybor, a bounty hunter, and we already met in the Tower of Astrod in Canalbus. I want to know more about you. You like chatting in the heat of battle, do you? Apologies, but I prefer conversing in calmer settings. Maybe we can talk after the fight if you survive. Why did you attack the demon? The dwarf casts an angry look at the spot where his victim is just standing, but composes himself and tries to answer politely. I've been paid for its head. What? Who pays for a demon's head? I mean, sure, but where's the money and... What? Were you really going to kill a Baelor with a dagger? The word vexed the dwarf. Eyes blazing with irritation, he answers you in a stern and hostile tone. I think again before laughing at me and questioning my competence. Clearly the dagger was charmed. It was supposed to take Daranzan's life almost instantly, but one who gave me that weapon bungled things somehow, and my quarry was able to escape. Damn it. Powerful general of Discari's armies, bloodthirsty, yes, yes. Seems amateurish to me, relying on an untrustworthy client and the weapon. You're entitled to your opinion. Who's your client? I'm afraid that's confidential, and as a professional, I'm obliged to keep my client's name a secret. Hehehe. Fight for me. Grinning, the dwarf answers somewhat arrogantly. I'm not sure you can afford my services, and right now you would be better off with a unit of infantry than an expensive loner like me. No time for chatting. The dwarf shrugs and takes a long pipe out of his pocket. Apparently the chaos around you doesn't stop him from enjoying some fine tobacco. I'm not sure how you have anywhere to rush to. The gates are blocked, and it would take you an eternity to clear the rocks away. It's unlikely you'll be going any further than this courtyard for the foreseeable future. The dwarf permits himself a dramatic pause. Unless you're insane enough to enter with a small number of companions. There are several passages to the fortress on the walls meant for archers, but they're all bottlenecks. If all your soldiers try to rush in there, the demons will slaughter them. But a small group of skilled warriors stands a chance. They can climb the wall and enter the fortress, relying on their wit and their skills. Okay. Let's talk to the queen. Emperor. Where's the queen? Erebe? Close the guns? Begin the attack. Ah, there's the queen. Maybe she doesn't want to talk to us. So how do we continue? To the passage? The ruins? Ah! Loot. Wand of good hope. Okay. Well, that doesn't help us very much. Where can we climb the walls? Hmm. Ah, here, okay.